A local business owner announces plans to retire and his store is going to close. Rob Cricket owns Cricket Box Furniture in Terre Haute, but he plans to retire after 35 years. Now the store is slated to close. He says he really appreciates the community's support of the business all these years. The store's total liquidation going to happen on May 5th. After this, Rob Cricket plans to return to his family's roots in the real estate business. And